so sad.
Deputies say McCurdy, a wife and mother of two, had been house-sitting and caring for the homeowner's dogs, the homeowner who claimed he raised the pit bulls as a hobby. Not only did deputies find several caged dogs inside of the garage, but also one that had toppled over.